might as well do this on my old one. There was a flap in the back. There it is. Pull it open. It's on the side, opposite where the handle is. Doesn't have the micro USB, only it's got the USB. And then charge it. And then close this back. Waterproof, dustproof, shockproof. It floats. Amazing. Always make sure you close this very tightly after you're done. So just in case water does get to it, doesn't damage. That's a perfect seal that they have there.